Let's start with Agent. Alright, can we skip this? Okay, good. So many cinematics, good lord. Doesn't work for me.
Stops. It is, flattering.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget?
Oh, there we go. It's right there the whole time. Alright. Oh.
Hey, I think I found the law back!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Jeez.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope love the grind rail.
Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Come on, buddy. Jeez. Oh, there you are.
Come on, let's keep this show going. Catch a ride.
Oh, word.
So much for smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh.
Or literally anyone. Oh, jeez. Nice.
Our heroes vanquished is the enemy.
There we go.
What the dangerous flank of doom.
This thing's gonna keep messing me up. Alright, I'm gonna do the inverted settings because I keep wanting to turn the other direction. Invert left and right. Yes, please.
We can glide over.
Okay, so I guess we gotta invert up and down, too. Control. Alright, let's see. Yep, there we go.
I see more of those goons down there. We better get moving before anyone gets hurt.
The mysteries of the great
law.
Ah. Get into the fighting. Emotional monologue prepared for this one.
No, up and down isn't working. So we're gonna switch up and down, or we're gonna keep left and right.
More goons incoming.
Ooh. Right behind me. Did it take out the ship too? Oh, baby, go. Please. There we go.
A little rusty, but not too bad.
I'm a little rusty. All right, that looks good to me.
The last known Lombax will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
Mysterious gift, you gotta love it.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What?
Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet of course and Clank. It's Dr. Nefarious.
What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Frickin' moron. All right, let's go after him. This should be fun.
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Ooh, jeez.
Turn yourself in, Wombat!
You're still here? Of course you are! Why wouldn't you be?
Get him. Honestly, how these people aren't like already aware of what's going on is crazy.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Mrs. Zircon has it all. Alright, let's do one more thing. Let's see if I can just learn. Alright, what do we got? Enforcer or I do like the Shatter Bomb. Yeah.
Hey! Mrs. Zircon was betting you would.
Yeah, I bet.
More goons! Incoming!
But I'm gonna stick with the burst pistol to level this bad boy up. Oh, of course I'm out. Can't aim for crap, though. Ammo. How did that? Oh. Bro, got me bent.
Let's go.
Not before we stock up, because I'm low on everything. Noise. All right, hit me. I can get it.
That
so I will.
Will look amazing in your arsenal.
It sure will. but I'm gonna switch back to the burst pistol.
Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Hey, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Foiled your plan, duh. That's not good though. Oh, jeez. Oh, that poor little animal
happened?
Guy.
We may have a slight problem. The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
Hmm. The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
See that?
Cool.
That was rather exciting.
Main train has arrived.
I'll hang you.
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Well, do they have a bad guy union? Got him. Poor little doggies. Jeez, what the hell's happening? Can we go down there? No, okay. So, looking pretty good in terms of, like, actual content. Is that? I don't know, but it's all good.
Whoa, watch your head.
Ooh.
This is worse than I had imagined.
Did everyone just turn into plants? That's kind of weird.
Sand sharks from above.
Ah. Leave that nice person alone.
Please help.
I'm trying.
I knew you'd come.
Might as well give up.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus?
Probably a kraken. I'll take that stuff. I know you guys are hiding. Jeez, Louise.
Nefarious' ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride.
Nope.
Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies. And
I have hobbies.
Finding the Lombaxes has always been important.
Okay.
I thought perhaps we could go together.
That's very sweet.
That's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Okay. Bring me up. Ah, oh, there. This way it is. Oh. This way it is. Give me all the bolts. We're gonna need a bonus for all this weird stuff. Ah. Why is it not aiming? Thank you. Some health. It's taken a little bit to get used to the non-inverted, but I figure it might be the easiest way to go. Again with the inverted.
Next stop, Nefarious.
Let go.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Not exactly where I wanted to be, but I guess it works. All right, do you have anything for me? Ammo is full, so let's shatter bomb.
Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
I got two more. Nice. Come on, baby. Got him. This is actually perfect for the shatter bomb.
Nice.
Nice
work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
All right, let's see. Since I don't have the bolt magnet thing yet, get all the bolts.
All right. Now, let's get to Nefarious.
Do I have enough? No. Alright, let's talk to Mrs. Zircon. Hi, Mrs. Zircon. Or Miss Zircon. Whatever your name is.
Mrs. Zircon is Mrs. eager Zircon. To see your selection.
Oh, word, I forgot I could just... Oh. Didn't even see that. Okay.
Nefarious overused the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah. Did that hurt? Good!
Take that, Nefarious!
Come on, buddy. What is this? Oh, little Bronchi boys?
So unpleasant.
Oh.
defenses are weakening.
Jeez. How do you block that?
Yes,
run. Gotta be fast.
Me.
Got it. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. You get a bomb. You get a bomb.
Today my ultimate plan will come to fruition. And nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard this?
I wish the, I wish the Shatter Bomb had, like, better range. Get it. Screw you, Nefarious.
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again. We're going to a dimension where I always win. So you can finally know how it feels.
Dimensions are weakening considerably.
What the hell is going on?
Oh, how bad is it?
Looks pretty bad to me, my friend.
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great.
Where are we? It's me.
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! I'll greet you!
Jeez Louise, dude.
What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Oof. Yeah, that can't be good.
Ratchet?
Oh, buddy.
Oh, dear. My arm. And no. The Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait. I have to find my friend.
Uh-huh. So there's another Lombax.
It's me? It's me! It worked! It worked! I am the winner!
Oh, good lord.
Emperor Nefarious. You have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Jesus. And that was just the intro? Good lord. So where are we going?
Oh. Clank? Clank? A Lombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.
Alright, let's rock and roll. Can I hit
have
things?
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere?
Oh, he's so cute.
Red antenna? Very charming?
With blue eyes. There's one thing I've learned from playing Ratchet and Clank. Always look around before you go anywhere, because there's always going to be some hidden shit. I mean, this is a really cool world, at least. Like, I'm digging the neon and stuff. Anything back here? Of course there is. Ratchet and Clank, man. They're like, hey, check this, oh, what's going on? Unstable internet connection, my behind. Alright, where were we?
Please, let there be good news behind here.
Anything else?
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now?
It's nefarii?
Clank first.
Nefariousesses?
Maybe he's in this bazaar.
I mean, I hope so.
It truly is the center of the universe.
Man, everything looks really cool. We gotta find Clank. Oh, I got rocket boots. Lit. Okay. So I guess you can glide from spot to spot.
Hey, Lombax!
Who's talking to me? Is it Ms. Zircon?
Wait a second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Ms. Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous. Or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
I'm listening.
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Espionage.
Well, we found Clank. That was real quick. Whoa, okay.
I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? The Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
That's really cute. That's really cute. Okay.
You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you.
I am a fun guy. All right, let's fill that out.
I know you will find good use for those.
Not gonna use that because I still have three weapons to upgrade.
Glad to be of service.
Burst pistols at 3. Really close on shatter bomb, so let's max out the burst pistol and then work on the shatter bomb.
Get to roll. As if I just for the first time.
Ooh. I'm gonna have to get that later, I think. Oh, that's right. I gotta look at the map. Oh, my goodness. There's so many things. Zoom in, R2. Alright.
Get your nick. Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Hello? It is now a crime to disagree with and or stop me from doing anything.
To disagree with or stop me from doing anything. Oh, this is an interesting...
On my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom.
Wow, I can feel the music in the controller. That's kind of wild. All right, definitely can't do that.
Oh, great.
Ooh. Okay, let's check that out. But I'm gonna get the ooh, Raritanium.
Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
Can I... How do I get up there? Is this a door I can go through? No, it is not. Okay. Yeah, let's get the spy bar.
Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
No, let's get the spy bot first. Oh my.
I've been saving my vacation hours for so long. Where should I go? Very evasion is a criminal offense.
Yeah, I bet it is.
Engage the creepy immediately, Bob.
Ah.
Ah.
Yeah, it did. There we go. All this for a spy bot? Come on now. This greeting bot?
I better head to the loading platform fast.
I'm trying. Alright, up. Ooh. How do you like that? Any boxes? Anything to...
Hey, question, Max. Walk it in. We got a million Emperor Nefarious commemorative statuettes to ship tonight, plus that missing Raritanium shipment to find.
Missing Raritanium?
Absolutely.
I hope I find it. Alright. Where are we going? Where are we going? Is there anything that I need? Alright. Let's see if we can get on one of these guys. There we go. I think this is the right way, right? Ooh! Hello, Gold Bolt. Alright. Let's see if we can get up there.
Wait a second.
How do we get up there?
Give me security on the horn!
Oh no. Better keep moving.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep moving, but I wanna get that freaking gold bolt. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. There we go. There we go. Collect gold bolt to unlock reward. Review rewards in middle menu. You found a gold bolt. Ooh, I can change my wrench skin. What's the last one? The last one looks kind of cool. Yeah, it looks... Oh, it's just gold? Alright. Let me see. How's it look? I can barely... Ooh, no! Okay, that's cool. Worth it. I remember back in the day with the original Ratchet and Clank, you get a gold bolt so that you can upgrade your weapons to be gold.
But resistance is not permitted.
That's probably why there's a group called the Resistance. I just smacked the shit out of those guys.
Must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Am I gonna be able to do that? Because I don't know how to do that. Or at least I don't think I know how to do that. I'll take those. Alright, where are we going? I can jump up there from here. Yeah. No, damn. Well, it was worth a shot. Probably gonna be my way in. Yep, I'm thinking it's this guy.
I don't think I have anything that can get me over there.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Not yet. Oh, come on. That's annoying as shit. Oh my god. When you try to double jump and it won't let you. Get out of here. Alright, let's try this again. Wait. I'm a moron. Oh.
You will pay for that. My girl.
Nah. You will pay for that. Nah. All right, where am I going? Oh, down, I guess. Oh, that's a lot of bad guys. That's a lot of bad guys.
Come back here,
Headshots. Alright, anything? Ooh, rare rotanium. I will take all of the rare rotanium, thank you. Ooh, nope. Got him.
My bot is here. Eliminate all trespassers with a
come on, boys. Have much left. Alright, chatter bomb time it is. Get my ass kicked over here. I like how he exhaled the same exact way I did. Alright, is there anything I'm missing? Nah, just the raritanium I couldn't get to. Alright, alright, alright. Ms. Zircon.
Welcome, sugar! Feel free to browse!
Thank you. Alright, let's find this club that she was talking about.
The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this phantom, the
oh,
sooner
no,
I can get
not
to
that
Clank.
Way. I can feel the beat in
that
my controller,
sounds
so.
Like a club, all right.
What's that way? A whole bunch of stuff, it looks like. Let's check it out. Cool, cool.
I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this phantom guy first.
Long live the Emperor.
Was this caused by the Dimensionator exploding?
Damn. I'm gonna open that up in a minute. A random rift?
Now I know what happened to the parade floats.
Alright, let's. Do I just jump onto Clank's hand?
Miss you, buddy!
Float up a little bit higher so I can jump on this platform. There we go.
We must pull on that! The not inflated one!
Oh, hell yeah. That's awesome.
Ha!
Nice. Alright, let's see. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the game and hang. Ooh, what's this? But no, if y'all want to chat, drop whatever you want.
Covers everything here. Nice.
Oh, I'm definitely putting on a helmet. Oh. I have things already? Oh, it's probably because I have, like, the... what do you call it? I bought, like, the special one. Let's do... Oh, that's creepy. That's boring. That's kind of cool. That's badass. Yo. Yo. Looking like Halloween over here. All right, chat, which one am I choosing? Which color should I choose? I'm feeling... I'm feeling the Halloween one. But I really like that green, too. Green's kind of giving the slime feel. What do you guys think? But also, what's the one that I just earned? What does that get me? Damage from nefarious enemies. Aw, that's such a cute little guy. Alright, let's... Yeah, honestly, I'm kind of feeling the purple and green. It's giving both Hulk and Halloween vibes. So, yeah, let's go with that. And then... Yo, that's kind of... What's a good one? Ooh. I'm kind of digging that. If this one... No, I think this one's... Yeah. I'm feeling this. Yeah, that looks nice. Yeah, I like it. I like it. How do I get out of here? Oh, word. Do I just float down? Alright, so I got a piece of armor. Not bad. Digging the music. I can feel the bass.
Remember, drinks are half price with your 12 nefarious membership card.
Come on, Phantom, where are you? Hi, yeah, are you the Phantom? Phantom around here?
Watch out now.
I'm trying to figure out where I'm going. Oh, trying to find Phantom. Let's... Alright. Start going... Oh. Nope. It's like a real club. You have no idea where the hell you're going.
You wouldn't be the Phantom by any chance, would ya?
They didn't even find the guy yet.
Can't believe! First mission in forever and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid?
Skid McMurks. You leave him alone.
Guys, or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right?
Yo, what?
Dude and a hollow guy had to be Phantom.
Yeah, that Phantom, also happened to be Skid McMurks.
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were.
No names.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Looks like they're supposed to be. Yep. Got it. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Oh! Oh! I just. Gotta watch where I'm going. Gotta watch where I'm going.
I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were.
No name. You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, do I?
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
All right. How do I get? All right. How do I get that? Oh, bro. What? There's gotta be a way around there. Dude, how do I get around that? Alright. Okay, so there's a rift thingy, so there's gotta be something on the other side. There's no way I can make that from here, so... Where did you come from? Oof.
There has to be something around here I can use to reach Phantom.
Ooh, this is promising. This is very promising. Just go in a circle? Yes. Thank you, Rifts.
Gotcha.
Alright, so we're killing it on the gold bolt front. Which actually, what is the new gold bolt? Bolt replacement. Ooh. This is a good question for chat. What should I replace bolts with? Coins, orbs, rubies, whatever overcharge is. Or do we keep bolts? Like, what do we do? What's the choice? I'm gonna do orbs for now, since no one's commenting anything. Let's see how it goes. Okay, the orbs are cool. The orbs are very cool. Okay, I think that was a good choice. Very cool. There we go.
Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it?
I know how to double jump. Come on.
Hey,
now.
Wait.
All right, cool. Oh.
There he is. Those footballs from the club.
I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Here we go.
Now where'd you go?
Oh.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey!
Nifty.
What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
The enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist.
Oh, nice. Very nice. And I can use it to break things. I like it. Phantom Dash.
Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Nice.
Make sure we're not missing anything.
Very nice. Further, jump and Phantom Dash. Have you done this before?
Hell yeah.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe. Just stay close.
Trying to stay close, but you're kind of going all over the place, my dude. I found all the superitanium.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Oh, law maxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
Okay, now where are we going?
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp?
Yeah.
You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Mm-hmm.
Rooftop. How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Ooh, boy. Almost beefed it again. Oh, hello. I will not be stopped. Ends up getting stopped immediately. Alright, where? Alright, I guess we're going this way. Boxes. I'm stoked I went the right way. Ah. Always looking for extra things. Got him. Yeesh.
Hold on, honey. Are you heading to the room? You should use that rare titanium in your pockets to upgrade your arsenal first.
Okay.
You know it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.
Okay. Got it.
See?
Okay.
Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent?
I like it.
Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape.
All right, so I have 36, and these are all worth one, so... may as well get these, right?
Ooh! Now look at that!
Headshot damage. Ooh! Say less. Alright, so I'm gonna have 12 left. 11, I guess. Alright.
Go ahead! Upgrade that!
I'm trying.
Now that is gonna pack a punch!
Shatter bombs fly through the air much faster. Sure. Increase area of effect. Yeah, totally. All right, not bad.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
At least Zircon was never here.
Did you try the drinks? You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
1% of your yearly salary, good lord.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
I can dig it. I can dig it.
Looks easy enough.
No, it doesn't look easy, but I'll do it. Can I go in here? Ooh, that's bad. Got it.
We are so lucky.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk.
Truth is, we need to talk.
You are going to love your new kid.
Oh shit.
Unless we're doing it to you.
All right, I need to find ammo. Gotta use that more. Alright, righteous. Yes. This whole time?
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come!
Wow! Where'd you learn how to go?
Jeez. Take out their own.
Alright, deal's the deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
Sweet. Intentionally got himself...
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
Intentionally got himself captured. Okay.
Did Phantom think this bolt crank will help me get back to the bazaar?
Yeah, it will. I just wanted to make sure I got all the stuff first. I really like that Phantom something or other.
Is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
That was awesome. All right, what else we got? Nice. Sorry, bud. Alright. Let's find all this. Wait, there's another bolt that I missed? Alright, let's go find it, I guess. That's right. It's where all of the, shoot. Hell yeah, give me all of the, well, it's bolts, but I switched it to orbs.
Now, where's that statue again?
Got other stuff to deal with. Yeah, that's the next one. Took me for surprise. I wanted to double jump, but it wouldn't let me. Nice. And a bolt. I like it. Sick. Now, what is that one? Enhanced gallery? I don't know what it is, so. Okay, well, how do I get back? This way. Copy that. Oh, that's right.
Aha! That has to be the access console.
Oh, jeez.
Where did you even come from?
Do not fret. I am here to end you.
All right, so.
What the?
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die.
Now I'll die. Gonna get. Yeah.
Not again. At least it was a round trip. Come on.
Trying to destroy you as fast as I can.
Where?
Blocking the agitator.
There we go. Goodness gracious.
Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console.
All right. How we do? Ooh, we're very close on the burst pistol. Like, crazy close. Alright, Glitch.
Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
Fingers and toes crossed.
Thanks.
Cute.
Ratchet. Huh. Seemed like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
All right, I think I know. I think I get the gist of this. Virus nests. Got the switch. Ooh. They kind of came out of nowhere, huh? You're good to go, Glitch. You little cutie. Majestic Majesty. That's great.
After him! No!
Just a wrench to the face. Ooh, nice ship.
I'm coming, Clank. No, 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 no!
Welcome, oh master of us all. Password, please.
Huh? Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha!
Bring me that lumber!
Not too shabby. Sargasso. That's pretty.
This Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
Not doing a very good job of looking out. that's how the level starts?
I was, this is gorgeous. Oh my god. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Wow, okay. So I'm this Lombax. Ooh, can I armor this Lombax too? Alright, the wrench is still gold. Armor. Yes, I can. Alright. We probably don't want the same color, so let's do it's a gal, so let's do something cute. Let's do white and pink. Should we make it match the yellow? Cool with that. Matches the yellows, got the little teal going on. Yeah, that looks good. I thought we could change the... Oh, it's just the wrench. Hers probably says hammer, right? Yeah, let's stick with gold for now. Ooh, froggy boys. So where are we going? This is a big map. Good lord. It's gorgeous though. Like this is absolutely gorgeous. Ooh. I don't know why I thought I wouldn't have the same weapons. Snail boys.
Right over my hideout. Haven't been out this far.
Very fast snail boys.
A lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Snail.
Beetles. Yeah. That's where I'm gonna ride beetle. Soon as I can get closer.
Hello.
Whoa. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
We'll mutual make a friend. Lot of holes with those, hun.
Upgrade. There we go. Oh, I can't yet. So let's just max out what we can. Noise.
A good thing.
I'm not doing that one just yet. Well, should I? Negatron Collider. Damn. High power.
I'll
do it later. I still have things to upgrade. Like, we got stuff to do. Oh, little Speedles. Oh.
Sorry, hon, but this is bad for business.
Nice. Ooh. Yeah, I get it. The Speedles are fast. It's probably going to be a specific area that I can get them. Oh, shit. There we go. Is that as high as it goes? Can't tell. Yeah, I think that's as high as it goes.
Them quite capably.
Let's go talk to Mrs. Zircon then, because I think we should be able to truly max. You know it. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, I have exactly enough. That's a fully loaded blast pistol if I ever saw it. Level of complete 100.
Come on back for upgrades when right. You level that.
Now let's do Shatter Bomb. So it all leads to the same spot.
Where's that speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Nice. Oh, that was fucking sick.
And the last speedle runs into that rift.
Thinking that rift thingy.
All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
Yeah.
How do you come up with this stuff?
Ooh, there's a little robot.
Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
Okay.
There is the Speedle. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Yeah, but honestly, I see a...
Gotcha!
Oh, dear!
Yeah, this is what I'm more interested in. Galactic Ranger Helmet. Well, what does the Galactic Ranger Helmet do for me? Melee damage increased. I'm gonna keep that one for now.
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
Yeah, maybe, but I think there's a bunch of boxes. Alright, so where are we going?
from this acid.
Come on, Maynard. Let's find the morgue.
Yo.
Excuse me.
Look out.
I got it. See? Sometimes I don't crash.
That was low-key stressful. Oh, shit.
I'm coming, Morts.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
Time to kick some ass.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Right here, buddy. Talking about. Oh, what's up, friends? Yo.
Mort!
Bodied all of them, goddamn.
Us? Oh, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. Well, next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
God damn.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
All right, so let's finish
gone,
this level, and then we'll save and call it a night.
Finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Xerxes? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Alright, let's rock and roll. Or at least let's talk to Mrs. Zircon first.
Hey, he's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the ricochet! You got the bolt, sugar. Treat yourself.
I know. But I want to level everything up first.
See you go, sugar.
All right, what do we got? What do we got? Oh. It looks like a lot of these I can get after the fact, so. Alright, where are we going? Let's check this whole area first. It looks like Raritanium if I ever saw it. Wait, how come that didn't show up in the, Well, alright. So we're just gonna look around and hope for the best. Ooh, a rift. Sorry, Morts.
Don't tell me. My glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
Okay, so what's that gold bolt? There we go, hammer skins. Alright, so rebel. So default's blue. Rebel's red. Q-Force is green. Wastelands. I might do wasteland, but I do like gold. So bubblegum, gold. It kind of fits with her outfit. but how does that compare to Wasteland? Oh, Wasteland totally fits her outfit. We're sticking with Wasteland. Oof. Excuse me, Mortz. Alright, let's go through this.
Ooh. Okay! Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Okay, then.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary.
Gary.
Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
Do you know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. Yeah. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is
R2
a lift sphere.
To throw
it can
or
reduce
recall
the gravity
spheres.
On any
okay.
object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. Yeah. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, to
interesting. Okay.
Now, enter the meta terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
Sounds like a plan, Stan.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense. Dimensionally speaking.
I mean, sorta.
A speed sphere. That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archive. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Uh-huh.
This should give me a lift.
Alright, so I got both. I'm gonna assume. Let's do lift. No. Speed. And then lift. Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
As he just stands on it.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic.
Yeah, God, there's another one.
I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no, anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that.
Alright, so
I'm
this
afraid
one
a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you.
Alright, so let's do... Nope, wrong one.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
I know.
Things are looking up now.
All right. Let's take all of these. Okay, so to get up there. Yeah. And then speed. And then another lift. And let's stand on here. This should be fine. No, I need to do it the other way around.
I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
Bro. Seriously? There we go. Thank you. Alright, let's try this again. Get it.
Now we're one step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
On a Sunday, no less.
Listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
I see what you did there.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are
and
we going to do?
There's
there?
A lot of baddies,
you'll
so.
Find out soon enough.
Let this Zircon make you a deal!
Alright, so Shatterbomb and Enforcer. They're the ones
next
that need the love.
Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Oh, jeez.
Hi! You sure are one big grunthor!
I hope you have enough ammo.
Righteous. Let's Shatterbomb. half. Not fast enough. Got him.
You're a stubborn Grunthor too.
Woohoo. I feel like that should have given me more,
thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over.
More experience.
Sorry, you can't lower the bridge from here. Speedles kept pulling the crane, so we had to move.
Speedles? Alright, so I'm assuming it's a. Yep. Oh, word. It's the rift. Copy. Really hoping I didn't have to use these. Well, I mean, jeez.
I wish you had a jetpack feature, Bolt.
I do as well.
Oh, that's right. Thank you. Trying my best. Come on. Oh, shoot. There we go.
All right, now to lower the bridge.
Oh, wow.
Just knock down your eye. Ratchet and Clank is always awesome. Let's be honest. Always be honest.
Just like you left it.
I think that's it. Oop, sorry. No. L to. Oh, okay.
Come on, bridge, seriously?
Of course it's busted. Ratchet and Clank can never be easy, can it?
There has to be another way across. Love the Morts, but they get way too excited about hooking stuff up to those pressure locks.
Well, hello, Speedle.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor.
Yeah, but...
I do regret this.
Oh, boy, oh boy. Yeah, no. That's big boy.
Come on! We both know how this is gonna end, big guy!
Ah. Gotta be. Seriously? I don't need blast pistol ammo. Everything. Dude.
Almost home. And there's another Grunthor in the way.
Yeah, maybe this time you'll actually let me, like, when I choose item boxes, you'll give me Shatter Bomb. There we go. Making you do something. Still no Shatter Bomb. Okay. That's starting to piss me off. Frustrating.
Whew. And now for my final enemy, the Mortz's pressure locks.
All right, come on, Speedle.
There! Time to find out the truth about you!
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
Facts. I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City.
Oh, that's right. In the beginning, she found an infobot. That's right.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Yeah, he was telling the truth.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
Tell her, Clank.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... Not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Because not all robots are bad. Or at least not Clank. What the hell? I guess this level isn't over yet. God damn. Alright. Let's get Clank again.
Hey! That's my annoying robot!
Deploying amphibious explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, folks! I'm coming!
Stupid frogs.
Light stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down.
Ooh, there it is.
Gotta hit the flight stabilizer.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, jeez.
You must be so excited for annihilation.
Give me back my robot.
Backup power has almost restored the flight stabilizer. How delightful.
What? No, you're not getting away from me.
Where's the speed? There we go.
Change tactics. Deploying amphibious explosives.
Throw whatever you want. You're not getting away from me.
Don't matter me none.
I can't get to the flight stabilizer until I jump on that thing's back.
Here we go. Do this.
Your destruction is most definitely assured now.
Bring it.
Ooh, what are they doing?
Do not try and find this.
Bye.
This is unfortunate.
Frustrating. Yo. Badass.
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business.
Damn straight.
Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship.
Oh, so I guess that means the level's over. If the ship's fixed, then we're good. Wrap up and get out of here.
By the Ooh. Way, how about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this info box, but it'll be close.
Ooh. That got me stressed.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
All right, so let's...
Been noticing more speedos skittering around it, usual.
Yeah, let's get us some ammo. How are we doing on... Dude, Shatterbomb's so close. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to do... Yeah. So this is what we're gonna do.
Feel free to browse.
Slow down. Along with the bottle of Mort's gelatonium aid. Whoa, this is nice.
Let's max this guy out. So we're not done.
You unlocked it, sugar.
Oh, thank you. We're not going to call it a night until we max out the shatter bomb. All right, so that's good. Anything else? Anything fun? Hey, I gotta get all that stuff later. All right, so where are we going?
What does it say?
Phantom. Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us too. Let's do this! What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
This looks like a middle road thing.
So, this is Zerky's Gastropub and Battleflex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix
battle,
you up,
battle
here.
Something?
I hope you are right.
I heard battle something, so
seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet.
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Don't quite know why that's there, but what you gonna do? Alright, where are we going? All I want to do is max out the... Yeah, I want to max out the Shatter Bomb, then we can call it a night. But I do also want armor, which I'm assuming that's what these are.
Yes.
Looks
yes,
like those hover pads are on the Fritz.
Hover pads on the Fritz. Alright. Let's watch. Okay. Got it. Ooh. Alright, so we're doing single jumps on these guys. Yeesh. Oh, that's it?
Wow.
Better not be another helmet.
Done and done.
It's another helmet. God damn it. Of course it's another helmet. Alright, how do I... Ooh. Nice. Alright, so where am I going? Oh, probably where Ms. Zircon is, right? Getting these bolts, though.
Grab the lightning rod! Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one!
Yeah, I know. So I got 19. I'm about to max out the Shatter Bomb. So let's do the lightning rod and the Negatron.
Looks like you got enough of that beauty!
And the lightning rod. Yeah.
Glad okay. To be of service. Let Miss Zircon make you a deal.
Back to the Shatter Bomb. Oh. Hello. Thank you, thank you.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah, this place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Welcome to Xerxes, your newly intradimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Oh, there we go.
Xerxes usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Okay. Not the sheep. Yeah.
No. Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Xerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well, well, well. We meet again, my wishy.
Oh, Lord.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer. Pirate extraordinaire.
That's Rusty Pete.
Xerxes is a violent spree, so take it outside.
Let's max out the shatter bomb.
For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Oh, come on now. We have to do the Let's do this. Let's rock and roll. Hell yeah.
Welcome, my beings, to Zircon Jr.'s Slaughterflex.
Richard Horowitz?
Are you ready to witness?
Hell yeah, that's Richard Horowitz. Can always recognize his voice. Always good. Friends.
Oh dear. Why must every dimension have a dangerous battle arena?
Because that's what makes Ratchet and Clank fun, man.
You must prove your worthy.
The pirates are coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wave two complete. Feel like we're close, guys. I feel like we're close. Oh. Terrible aim. I love how they're giving me all, like, items for weapons I'm not using. Ugh. Let's use the Enforcer. One more. Two more. Leveled up the Enforcer.
Fire in the hole.
Ugh. you. Nice. There we go. This has got to max it. That's all we wanted. That's all we wanted. Very nice. Definitely like this gun too. Alright, so once this wave is done, we're good. You always upgrade. Robot pirate boots. Hey, so at least I finally got boots instead of all of the helmets that I've gotten. So everything's maxed out, so why don't we upgrade some Enforcer, huh? That was not the... Alright, so that was short-lived.
Why am I surprised that Pierre's running from a fight? Looking like you're gonna need a new.
Ow.
To avoid hits like that.
There we go. Like I'm gonna have to use the shaft blast. So let's. I don't think I got anything on that one. Merci.
Ooh.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Rivet.
Hi. Wow, this
Rivet is... Rivet and Ratchet.
Wait,
I like it.
Okay, I have to tell you something.
Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but
without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
A prophet named Gary.
I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzar Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there. Wow. Another Lomax.
Thank you.
Let's build this thing.
All right.
Nice work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzar Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up.
All right, yeah. Ooh, actually... let's hold for now. Like, because what else?
Let's get to Blizzar Prime and see if we can find that phase quartz.
Yeah, so let's save for now.
So this...
All right, guys. So that was my first start for Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. I'll probably be doing more of this later this week, but until then, I am Audi 5000.